I'm all you've got.
Sweet Slayer, I would love to take you on.
I can't get rid of her. She's everywhere.
I was alone, falling for trying my best not to forget. Happened to us.
It wouldn't be you, Spike.
To me. What happened?
It would never let be you.
I was confused by the powers that be, forgetting names and faces. Passers-by were looking at me.
I'm counting on you.
As if they could erase us.
Even if that happens to be tonight.
Look me in the eyes and tell me when you saw Buffy alive, that wasn't the happiest moment of your entire existence.
Why are you always around when I'm miserable?
That's when you're alone, I like it.
You felt something last night, boy.
Nothing's changed. It was a mistake.
Bollocks. It was a bloody revelation.
Trying my best not to forget. Manner of joy.
I love you.
Manner of glee.
No, you don't.
You think I haven't tried not to?
No more games.
Well, that's bloody funny coming from you.
It's over.
And the consequences.
And it's killing me.
I was confused by
I'm sorry.
The birds and the bees. Getting if I meant
it. It hurts.
Baby.
Ben, you might want to try
sleeping
with my friends.
Buffy, my God.
Because I stopped you.
Make me what I was, so Buffy can get what she deserves.
Did you forget to take your meds?
Buffy. God help me, Buffy.
You risked everything to be a better man.
Buffy.
And you can be. You are. You may not see it, but I do. I do. I believe in you, Spike.
There's a connection. You rely on him, he relies on you.
I'm not ready for you to not be here. It's different now. He has a soul.
She has saved your lives again and again. She has died for you.
100+ years. And there's only one thing I've ever been sure of. You. And I understand with perfect clarity exactly what you are. You're the one, Buffy. All I did was hold you, watch you sleep.
Will you just hold me?
It was the best night of my life.
I love you.
No, you don't.